I like to keep my class sizes small, around 6 to 7 students, and I do that because it allows me to really focus on each individual student, both in what their goals are, tailor my instruction to their particular learning style, and they get to go at their own pace. There is no teaching from the front of the room. There's no cookie cutter instruction for them. They get to set goals and achieve them as quickly or as slowly as they need to.